I know you think that God could not forgive you for the things you've done. And you feel you're unworthy of His tender mercy through the ransom of His Son. But if you dwell on the darkness of your past, you won't see that your future's shining bright. So please walk toward His light. Don't just throw your hands up and surrender. Your future now is as black as night. Come to Him. You think you've caused too much mess and disruption to come back again. That you've caused too much trouble, you'll understand if He doesn't want you back again. If Jehovah was cold and uncaring, then I'm sure that's how He'd feel. That's not Jehovah's will. Tender mercy is what He is giving. He will be waiting with a heart that is filled, full of love, love for you. And when we hear you're back with us, we'll come meet you with lots of hugs, and we'll be here to take your hand, and then you'll know just where you stand. So don't go down with this world. Don't just throw your hands up and surrender. He'll show you what you are in. Loves you and always will. But don't go down with this world. Don't just put your hands up and surrender. Don't let Him down the way you've let Him down before. He loves you. Don't just throw your hands up and surrender. He'll show you what you are really worth. He loves you and always.